Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. How many times have we heard this? Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. So yesterday evening I was sitting with a friend of mine who is a successful businessman and I was asking him, why are you not investing in equity mutual funds? He said because equity mutual funds are risky. So then I asked him, do you have any exposure in the stock market? Then he complained and then he came out with all his problems. He had invested in a few stocks in the last 1.5-2 years. So let me name a few stocks which he had invested in. India Bulls Housing Finance, Yes Bank, Tata Motors, etc. All his investments were down anywhere between 50-80%. This is when I asked him, you are saying that equity mutual funds are risky and you are directly buying stocks. You have lost money and because the selection of your stocks was wrong, you are blaming the market. In this 2 years in which you have bought these stocks, there are many mutual fund schemes whose NAVs are up anywhere between 6-8% to 10-12%. Here comes in the importance of having a good advisor. People start dabbling in stocks, especially those one where there is momentum, where there is news, where people are talking about it and end up losing a lot of money and then they blame the markets. If you are starting your investment journey, I would advise you not to go into stocks directly. Start with a basic diversified mutual fund. Even an index fund is a good starting point for those who are beginning and starting their investment journey in the mutual fund space. A good, well-managed mutual fund will always, always give you better returns than you buying and selling individual stocks on your own or based on tips and recommendation from news channels or newspapers. Stay tuned for more. We will talk more on this in the next episode.